Leonard breaks free, had it stripped by Mitchell, and then blocked by Gobert. Leonard comes away with the ball with 4 minutes to go.
Gobert wanted a jump ball on this, on that block there, and he was right, but Leonard gets the deuce, and we got ourselves a doozy.